हेलो फ्रेंड्स, अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू ऑल। मीटिंग यू ऑल आफ्टर अ वेरी वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम ऑन फ्राइडेज वीडियो। आई वॉज अ लिटिल बिजी, सॉरी फॉर द डिले। वेल, टुडे आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट जॉइंट हेल्थ। जॉइंट हेल्थ इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अवर बॉडी एंड फॉर अस ऑल्सो। डू यू नो हाउ मेनी जॉइंट्स? वेल, आई विल बी टेलिंग यू अबाउट इट लेटर ऑन। You see your finger. If you have to hold a pen or a pencil, you have to bend your finger. You have to curve your finger. So from the fingertip to your wrist, you can see how many joints you have got. Isn't it? So we will be talking about the health of this joint. Joint health is very important. Is being healthy not sufficient? Well, I'll say, being healthy is sufficient, but take care of your joint health as well. Followed. When we are healthy, joints are also healthy. That's what everyone says. The body reacts in different ways at different ages, which depends on many, many, many factors. Well, I am Sunita Paul from Wellness Nutrition Hub. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel. If any one of you have not subscribed to my channel, please do. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Now let us know about our bones in a line or two. At the time of birth, we have approximately 300 bones. Later on in our body, at the adulthood stage, we have got 206 bones. Some of them get fused. As they say, 206 bones. We are made up of 206 bones. Well, as we age, joint health is not as it was at 20s or 30s. So, at the age of 20, at the age of 30, at the age of 35, your joints are very healthy, very flexible. I mean, you can move anywhere, any direction. So that is why the gymnasts and others make the child practice from the very childhood, so that their joints can remain very healthy. There will be a complete movement in the joint. After 40s, a pain starts in the knees or joints. Walking becomes difficult. We may or may not consider it as a problem. Slowly we start developing uneasiness, and workout becomes difficult. As we age still further, say above 50, then arthritis steps in. The problem of arthritis keeps on developing in some of them, not everyone. Though it's been noticed that young people even at 30 develop arthritis. This is the modern time. At this age, I mean to say, nowadays the environment is such, the food is such, that the people or the young child, say about 18, 20, or a young person, say 20, 30, do develop arthritis. Only a few, not all. So you have to keep your joints healthy. There are nearly 340 million people suffering from arthritis all over the world. Most surprising is that 25% are Indians. Quite a number, isn't it? Because we Indians think that it's only a little pain, why bother about it? Forget it. When I'm walking, it's okay. When your joints are helping you to walk, to move, to work, you think you are healthy, your joints are healthy. No, start taking care at an earlier age. Got it? Now, what are joints? Joints are connection between the two bones. Joints and the surrounding structure allows us to bend our elbows, our knees, our back, and turn our head around. And even say by using our fingers. Sometimes we say by, okay. Sometimes we have to call a person without making any noise, only in what you call indications, or just in science we do this way. So in doing this, your fingers are moving. So the joints of the fingers are helping you. Got it? So the joint and the structure around it is helping you in all the ways for the movement of your body. I'm really surprised at the creation of God. As I already mentioned in one of my videos, that our body is a wonderful machine with built-in mechanism. That is the point to remember. Our body is very efficient, a wonderful machine with a built-in mechanism. And today I will say it's also a wonderful and unique creation of God. We all know that we are capable of walking, running, climbing, exercising, cycling, and so many other activities. Have you seen the kids doing somersaulting or twisting or dancing? Well, all this is possible only because of the joints in your body. As we grow and age, it leads to wear and tear of the cartilage. You know, the joints have got a thin layer of cartilage between the two big bones, or between the two bones where they make a joint, there is a cartilage. When we wear a shoe for a longer time, the sole wears out. In the same way, when we are using our body and the joints for a longer time, the cartilage between the two bones gets weird and teared. As a result, the pain and discomfort starts. This cartilage acts as a cushion to our joints. The cushion helps them move smoothly and easily. As the cartilage deteriorates, it causes pain and discomfort. Our joints, stretching and regular movements become painful. So when the cartilage starts deteriorating, you will start limping when you walk, or you will have pain in your knees. That is the time when you come to the doctor, but not when there was a little discomfort. You didn't take care at that time. Maybe they could have saved your cartilage. Maybe that was the stage, if you had gone to the doctor, you could have easily avoided the knee replacement. Got it? Now, the stretching and the movements become painful. People in the age group of 30 to 50 are falling prey to the joint health problems and degeneration. Some important tips. Maintain a good posture. Whenever you stand, stand erect so that your body weight goes in a line. Don't make a hump and stand. Don't stand on one leg. Don't bend forward and stand. Those are the things which will spoil your posture. Okay? Maintain a good posture and exercise to your daily routine. That is a must. Must means must. You should exercise nearly 30 to 40 minutes every day. Well, if you don't have time, you are sitting on a chair doing your job. Keep moving your fingers in this way. The joints will become active. The joints will become active. These are the simple exercises for your joints, which you can keep doing even in your office when you are sitting on your chair. You are working on a laptop, you are working on a computer. When there is no one in front of you for whom you have to work, or there is a little gap, just move your wrist this way and that way. Turn your neck this way and that way. That will give you a flexibility in your neck and to your hand which you are working, with which you are working. One more thing, keep a weight in your check. That means check your weight every time. More the weight you gain, more will be the pressure on your knees, more will be the pain in your knees, more will be the problem for moving around. Next thing, wear the right footwear that keeps you comfortable. Sometimes we love our footwear and we try to push our shoe, put our feet into the shoe. I know it may not fit me, but still, because I like the pattern, I'll buy that. After some time, what will happen? It will start paining into my toes, then my legs will start paining. So these kinds of discomfortness will arise. Give sufficient rest to your body. Though it is an efficient machine, it needs a rest. Follow a healthy diet that is rich in vitamins and minerals. We have nearly 340 joints which function efficiently, but as we age, it becomes less functional. There are some special formulated unique supplements which contain glucosamine hydrochloride, which is known as building block of healthy joint. So, glucosamine hydrochloride is a very good thing for your joint. It helps in grease production, it helps in easy movement, movements, comforts the joint movements. It also has a root extract of a Chinese herb. Next, these glucosamine supplements are also an antioxidant and has manganese and copper, which also makes the joint comfortable. It helps in improving bone density and formation of bone cartilage. Fitness lover, come on. Elderly people, come on. Frequently traveling people, come on. Use this supplement. It is available. You can use this supplement, remain healthy, and have a life full of joy, fun, and enjoyment. Children and pregnant ladies or lactating women, please avoid such kind of supplements, though you may be in pain. So, tell me now, does joint health matter or not? It does matter, it does matter, it does matter. Before you reach the extreme condition, take care of your joints, visit the doctor, see what they say, take a good diet, take the minerals, take the nutrition, and you will be okay. Have a life full of fun and joy. Bye for now. Meeting next Friday. Thank you.